Now you've seen observational studies where we correlated sleep and memory, and you've learned about surveys where we ask people questions. And you've learned about experiments, which are our best bet for proving causality. For the most part in this course, we're going to focus on observational studies. That's because we can't exactly do a survey or experiment online. But we do think it's important for you to know the different kinds of studies that we use with statistics. Here at Udacity, we did our own little observational study, which we're going to share with you so that you can draw your own conclusions. By now, you know my hand pretty well. You see it all the time when I'm writing out the lessons. So now you're going to use what you know about my hand to know a little more about me. There's a link at the right called Height and Hand Length with real data on hand length and height of the people here at Udacity. Let's bring this data up. If we highlight the data and then go up here to Insert Chart, go to Charts, and select Scatter. And we need to click here on Scatter Chart and then click Insert. After you click Insert, a scatter plot should pop up that visualizes this data. You should see a clear relationship between height and hand length. Based on this scatter plot, if I tell you my hand is 6.75 inches long, how tall do you think I am? Write your answer in inches, since that's how we measured hand length. Just take a guess. This doesn't affect your grade. The purpose of this is for you to use patterns to make educated guesses.